Sydney University, Australia, easing back to a length down. There's still five strokes remaining, and they're having another go, the Australians. Edinburgh University trying to hang on, and they will. Edinburgh University progress through in the Prince Albert Challenge Cup. They're half a length against Sydney University, Australia. And that was a real treat in our second heat of the day.
Fantastic race. What a fantastic race.